passion is one of the driving forces of esports. People so in love with both video games and competition created an industry that has blossomed from their dedication. There has been no shortage of these individuals throughout esports history, but some stand above the rest. One person that is particularly well known for their commitment to esports is Ocelote, the founder of G2 Esports. Ocelote began his career in esports as a competitor. He originally competed in World of Warcraft, but is best known for his time in League of Legends. He was one of the first people to take the game seriously, and by the end of 2010, was already a member of SK Gaming. He spent 3 full years with the team, and they were always one of the top teams in Europe. Despite his consistent top performances, victory at the highest level always seemed to elude him. His shortcomings in competition did not stop the community from falling in love with him, however. He had a unique fashion sense, and his passion for the game was undeniable. He wore his heart on his sleeve in competition, and his love for the game was immediately evident to anyone who watched him play. After 3 years of competition, he was ready for a new challenge, but not ready to walk away from esports and the game he loved the most. At the start of 2014, Ocelote announced what that new challenge would be. Gamers 2, now known as G2 Esports, was born. With his experience in League of Legends, it was the natural starting point for the organization. He competed as a member of the team for all of 2014. At the end of the year, they tried to qualify for the EU LCS, but came up short. At this point, he realized it was best for him to walk away from competition and focus on the organization. He replaced himself with Perks, a talented young player at the time that few people knew. The decision proved to be a good one, as he is still one of the core members of the team they have today. Gamers 2 rebranded to G2 Esports in 2016 and became an immediate powerhouse in European League of Legends, qualifying for the LCS. They've made all 4 worlds since their qualification to the LCS, 3 of the 4 mid-season invitationals, and won 5 of the 8 splits of competition. In 2019, they were considered the favorites to win the world championship and made it all the way to the finals before falling to FPX. While victory again eluded Ocelote, there is no doubt that he has put together one of the best teams in the world. Today, G2 has representation in Rocket League, CSGO, Rainbow Six, Hearthstone, and Fortnite, and they have found tremendous success in these other games as well. Their CSGO team won Season 5 of the ESL Pro League, as well as DreamHack Tours and DreamHack Masters Malmo in 2017. They were considered the best Hearthstone team in 2015 and 2016. They won the Rocket League World Championship in 2016 and the NARLCS in Season 5. In Rainbow Six, they won the 6th Major Paris 2018, Pro League Season 8 EU and Finals, DreamHack Winter 2018, and the 6th Invitational in 2019. These accomplishments across so many esports titles speak volumes about Ocelote and his commitment to excellence. He is one of the most important figures in all of esports and one of the biggest stars to emerge from Europe. The future is bright for both him and G2, and he leaves no doubt that the world of esports is lucky to have him.